Hey y'all, how's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well. All right, guys, so we get a first look at the July base box. This is the first variation that we've seen, and it looks like a good one, y'all. So if you're excited about this video, y'all go ahead and hit your thumbs up button. Also, hit your subscribe button and make sure your bell's on, that way you're notified and you don't miss out on no spoilers. And before we get started, if you're new here, hi, I'm Mandy. I do a lot of makeup-related videos. Now, sometimes I'll go off track and do something else I'm interested in, but I promise not to disappoint you all the time. Now, let's read that first comment from my last video, which was showing more spoilers for the BoxyCharm August base box. Well, thank you so much, Tony Baby. Tony says, hey, girl, first. You got it, girl. You are so quick, Tony, and I really appreciate you having your bell on and always coming and watching my videos, girl. I love you. And if you yourself would like to get a shout-out, be sure to leave a comment under this video. You're going to have one out of two chances of getting it. You could either search bell and try to be first at it, or you could be one of the comments to pick. You never know, I might pick you. Now stay tuned till the end when I read the comment that I did pick. Alright guys, so before we dive into this madness, I'm going to put up a 5-second timer. If you're not subscribed to this channel, go ahead and do so during that time. You'll see a little red heart. It's going to turn a shade of blue for about a half a second, so don't blink. But it's also going to give you good luck for the rest of the year, and who don't want that? So let's go ahead and get that out the way. Welcome to the family, guys. Now let's go ahead and jump into this madness. Now again, this is the first July base box variation that we're seeing, and y'all, this one looks amazing. So the first thing in this box is the Pure Cosmetics Festival 2.0 eyeshadow palette. Next up, and this is a new spoiler, we didn't know this was coming, that is the Fenty Beauty Fairy Balm. Man, that stuff looks amazing. Look at the shimmer on that. And then next up is another new item we didn't know about. These are the Nude Sticks Rock and Roll Liner in the shade Golden Rose. Look at this. Oh my God, that is so beautiful. Next up is that Ciate London Setting Spray. What is it? The Vacay Day or Day Vacay? Something like that. And last but certainly not least is the Babe Lash Lash Serum. It's not a game, it's a lash thing. Now, these were not specified what box they're going in. I don't know if it's the base box or the premium box. But you know what? These are still new spoilers, so I'm putting them in here. The first one is the Cream Shop Next Gen Blender Set. Now, this is a set of two sponges, and it says it's going to be in the shade pink. Now, I don't know if this is a very light pink or these ain't the exact ones. Who knows? Next is the Sol de Janeiro, the Brazilian Joya Strengthening and Smoothing Shampoo. And then next up is the Grace and Stella Anti-Wrinkle Plus Energizing Eye Mask. Now there's 12 pairs in this box. Next up is the Alamar Cosmetics Des Nudes Lip Gloss in the shade Birthday Suit. And before I got done editing, I found some more for the July base box. First up is Pop Sugar Make Waves Liquid Metallic Eyeshadow. And then we got the Dolce Fierce and Fine Graphic Pen. Next up is the Lavish Brush Quick Color Switch Dry Brush Cleaner. Next up is the Ola Neon Liquid Lipstick. Next up is KVD Vegan Beauty Signature Brow Precision Pencil in the shade Taupe. Next up is the Nude Sticks Color Lip and Cheek Pencil. Now, I guess that's just the regular one because we got a bunch of them next. Next is the Nude Sticks Intense Matte Lip and Cheek Pencil. Next up is the Nude Sticks Gel Color Lip and Cheek Balm. Next up is the Nude Sticks Magnetic Matte Lip Color. So guys, let me know what you think about this variation down in the comment section. And of course, as soon as they reveal anything else, I'll keep you guys updated. You know I'm going to keep you in the loop. And as always, BoxyCharms, link below if you want to go check them out. Now let's go ahead and read that comment that I picked in my last video. Well, thank you so much, Valerie Marcantle. I hope I said that right, Valerie. But if I didn't, I do apologize. Anyways, Valerie says, hey girl, hey. Well, hey Valerie, honey, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. I hope your 4th of July went amazing. And I really appreciate you coming and watching the video, honey. Thank you so much. I love you, girl. And remember, guys, you got to leave that comment if you want to shout out. And guys, double check. Please make sure you're still subscribed to my channel. You know how YouTube likes to take my subscribers and tell me I don't have any. Yep, they do it all the time. But if you would, check on that for me. And if you're not, why the hell not? I mean, it's 100% free and it's a gift from me to you. And it's rude not to accept a gift. So you got to take it. So go on down there and hit that button. Then I'm going to need y'all to rate the video, but y'all only going to have one option. You could only hit the thumbs up button because my thumbs down button quit working a long time ago and YouTube won't fix it. There's one more tiny thing before you guys head out. Damn YouTube. If you would, make sure your notification bell is set on. That way you don't miss another upload of mine. You'll catch all these spoilers. And guys, I also do a lot of other videos other than these spoilers. So if you ever want to put a face to the voice, go check those out. And that's it. That's all I got for you. And I love y'all so much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.